According to NOAA, there are typically 40,000 thunderstorms each day around the globe. Lightning hits the Earth 100 times per second. That's 8.6 million times a day. Lightning is beautiful, but very dangerous. It's 50,000 degrees Fahrenheit and can kill or seriously injure you. Let's talk about lightning myths and safety.
Myth number one, lightning never strikes the same place twice. Of course it does, especially if the object is tall, metal, and pointy. The Empire State Building gets hit nearly 100 times per year. Myth number two, if it's not raining, you can't be struck by lightning. Not true. Lightning often strikes 3 miles away from the center of a thunderstorm. Often it can strike 10 to 15 miles away. If you're close enough to hear thunder, you're close enough to be struck by lightning. So what if you're in a field, playing golf, or at the pool? Never seek shelter under a tree. It's the second leading cause of lightning-related deaths. You may stay dry, but you're not safe from lightning. When outdoors, the best place to be is in your car. Many people think it's the rubber tires on cars that protect you from lightning. That's a myth. It's actually the metal sides and roof that keep you safe. Remember, wait 30 minutes after the last roll of thunder before jumping into the pool or playing ball. The absolute best place to be during a thunderstorm is in a sturdy building, but stay away from windows. And stay away from anything that conducts electricity. That includes appliances, plumbing, and corded phones. Cell phones are okay, though. Remember, when thunder roars, go indoors. For the News 8 Storm Team, I'm meteorologist Christine Ferreira.